Ephesians 2, verse 16. And that he might reconcile them both to God in one body through the cross, thereby putting to death the enmity.